This is Indiana Championship Wrestling. Give back, live the reality.
ICW Unleashed at that. You know, last time I was in an ICW Unleashed match, I walked away the sole survivor. That's what I do here in ICW. Come in, I kick ass, I take names. Tonight's gonna be no different. Except for tonight, I get two matches. I get to assert my dominance twice. Once against the owner, King Big Will. Oh, I'm gonna take him to town, just like I did last time we wrestled. And then later on tonight, I am on Team Light, where it will be myself, Gorgeous Gabriel Gage, my brother, and the pin name, fighting for an opportunity to wrestle the winner of the night's main event, while also giving our captain that 1+ point advantage. Those are some pretty big stakes, I'd say. And while I love Johnny and I do hope he wins, I do have to say that as soon as my hand gets raised tonight as a sole survivor once again, Johnny, I'm coming for you, baby. Friendly competition, I love you and all. That championship's coming back home. It's been too long.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. And here we are, back in ready. ICW Nation.
Congo here. Folks, Congo.
Hey there, Chongo. So I know you're in the ring. You're waiting. Thank you. Dude, you think you're gonna beat me? It's so cute. So, you know, I went on vacation, and I had a wonderful vacation. And then, you know, I got to deal with some parent who didn't want to vaccinate their child because they think they're too cute to fucking use vaccines on their children. So, you know, I got a little under the weather, a little bit of a cough here. So, I'm not coming out there. So, I don't know what that means
for you, but that means I'm not working tonight. So, yeah, I'm gonna go home and take care of this cold. You go do whatever you do, but it's not gonna be with me, because I'm not coming out. So, that's about all of it. I'll see you around.
Folks, King BW here not making an appearance. Sweet.
You know, for a king like Big Will, sure is a big old bitch.
Woo! What'd you say?
He's a big old bitch!
What?
He's a big old bitch!
One more time!
Okay.
He's a big old bitch.
Folks, King BW, you just heard it. Will be not making an appearance at all. Ladies and gentlemen, and now it is time for this unleashed matchup between Chris Castle, the phenomenon.
Final encounter with Daniel Von Bonner. After this, there's nothing else for you here in ICW. This is my home. It's time for you to go back down.
Mentioning there, this will be the last bout, the last encounter between both himself and Nathaniel Von Bonner. Ladies and gentlemen, how much have each one of these men here, both of these competitors, both of these rivals, how much have they been through here? Here, you know, they went at it back ever since October. Chris Castle, Nathaniel Von Bonner, and they're facing each other at final result just a month ago. And now we await upon the opponent. The opponent and our our manager. One step under King BW. And folks, Nathaniel Von Bonner going to go toe to toe here. We are moments away with Christopher Castle. And this man here and Von Bonner, our co-manager, you hear the reception. And you hear that reception, folks. That reception for ICW's manager, our authoritarian that we're supposed to be looking forward to lead us. And he's got that damn cell phone, of course. Gonna kiss it for a little bit of good luck. Now look at the eyes, folks. The eyes could tell a story here. The eyes of Von Bonner. The eyes of Christopher Castle.
The eyes of Von Bonner. You got funny names, owner.
And this sure is going to be one hell of a bout,
though. Hell owner.
We already know. Look at the stare down here.
Von Bonner. I'm tired of all of them. Then why don't you shut your mouth and do something?
The Von Bonner.
You know what? Every time I get into this ring, I have to get into this ring with you, and I'm done with that. Because people like you, you don't deserve to have people like me in.
What the hell is on here? He is snapped.
You can't beat me.
Did he take his medicine?
You don't deserve to be in this ring with me, and I'm done with you, Castle. I promise you one thing, and that one thing is this. That you are about to die. You and your career is about to come to an end. It will be dead. It will be dead. It will be dead. I am the best in ICW. I deserve to be wrestler of the year. This is over right now. This is over right now. So let's do it.
What the hell? Come Someone on. Get some security out here. Manager of ICW. And look at Chris's face. Chris is thinking. Referee had a double check there, make sure the arm was not under the rope. And just like that, Castle. And folks, sometimes silence is absolutely golden. And Von Bonner just learned that himself.
Now, we're done. I'm moving on to bigger and better things, Nathan. You and I, we're finished here. And I will not be seeing you soon. I promise.
And folks, what a way to go out. What a way to end the bout. Draw the final conclusion. Castle and Von Bonner.
Change starts now.
Hello, ICW fans. If you're watching this, you are currently partaking in watching ICW's 2018 edition of Unleashed. And I am glad to tell you that you don't have to keep watching, because there's nothing else to be seen. I am officially canceling this show as of right now. So there will be no Unleashed match. There will be no ICW World Championship match between Johnny Light and Beast. No, nothing's happening. There's no Continental title match. There's nothing. It's done. It's over with. It's kaput. I don't care. Things weren't good. Just wasn't good. I was bored. And it's done. So I don't know what you guys plan to do. And I'm probably going to, the comment section will be littered with people complaining like, oh my God, Big Will's killing the ICW. I don't care. Because guess what? You're going to come back anyway. So like I said earlier, Unleashed is done. Go out there and do what you please. Go hit me up in the comment section. Talk about how you can't stand King BW. Because guess what? I don't care. But that's the gist of this. Unleashed is done. Goodbye. Leave. You can go now. Just leave. Just leave. Log off. Like, get off of YouTube. Bye now.